The PFAS are a group of man-made chemicals. The EPA, the Environmental Protection Agency, had issued maximum contaminant levels for drinking water standards for 6 different PFAS compounds. The city of Vancouver has been pretty proactive in sampling for PFAS compounds in our groundwater sources, our drinking water wells. And specifically, Water Station 14 and Water Station 4, which is where we're at today, our two first projects that we're doing for PFAS treatment, have consistently sampled at high levels of PFAS concentrations, which is why these are the two projects that are currently high priority to get in design, in construction, and finally getting PFAS treatment so we have clean and safe drinking water.
We do have other sites where we're pulling out of a deeper aquifer that's more protected. And in sites like that, we are not required to treat for PFAS because we haven't seen it show up yet. So we will run wells from those sites a little more heavily to be able to mix and blend with the water from these other sites where PFAS will be treated.